So Streetside Karaoke is basically a pop-up mobile karaoke experience that can be taken anywhere. The whole project was actually inspired by a project that came out of Carnegie Mellon University called Bus Stop Opera. And much like Streetside Karaoke, it essentially, as the name implies, started doing mini operas at bus stops. I really liked that idea because it was getting people involved with music in the community, but I wanted to make it even more accessible. Not everybody knows how to sing opera, but everybody has a favorite song that they know by heart. You know, Streetside Karaoke essentially brings that to them. It allows them to sing karaoke anywhere they want, just as a pop-up experience. So it's been a lot of fun. Someone had actually told me, hey, have you ever heard about this thing called Awesome Pittsburgh? Awesome Pittsburgh allowed me to make Streetside Karaoke a reality. You know, it was something that has never really been done before. You know, looking online and throughout my application process, you know, no one's ever really brought karaoke to an outdoor Streetside experience. And so it's honestly the first of its kind, which is an awesome thing, which is really why I wanted to apply. And what I have been doing is both doing just random pop-up events, but then I've also been taking it to festivals and other things that are happening in the city. So Pittsburgh Pride, the Three Rivers Arts Festival, and just taking it around to each neighborhood so it can be free to the people.
Eastern H2O is Pittsburgh's premier shop for fun in any season, featuring wakeboard and water ski brands such as Liquid Force, Ronix, and Hyperlite. Stop in today to get prepared for water sports and summer. Visit them online at easternh2o.com.